Why do cats eat grass and how does it affect them? In short, cats eat grass because it comes naturally to them and can support their health. In the same way, eating leafy greens helps us humans stay healthy. Before we begin, consider to like and subscribe in order to receive more interesting content about pets and to help us grow our channel. And if you stick until the end, we have a precious bonus for you, about 3 tips to keep your cat safe. So here we go. The 5 reasons why cats eat grass. 1. Cats actually lack the stomach enzymes needed to break down and digest grass. As a result, it sometimes comes back up, and together with it comes other stuff they can't digest, like hair balls or inedible parts of prey, such as fur or bones. We know that, but it's good for them. 2. The fiber found in grass supports digestion and can help relieve constipation. 3. Anxious or stressed cats may find that chomping on grass helps calm their nerves, a bit like chewing gum for felines. 4. Cats may eat grass as a source of vitamins and minerals, such as folic acid, B9, that they may not be getting elsewhere. 5. Eating grass may help your cat get rid of internal parasites, or at least, this may be a leftover instinct from your cat's ancestors. Plants like grass contain fiber and other nutrients that are good for cats. Bonus tip: 3 tips to keep them safe. 1. Beware of pesticides. If you have a garden, aka your cat's mini empire, make sure it's a cat-friendly one. Make sure not to use any insecticides or herbicides. Check for any toxic plants that might be growing there. More on that below. 2. Provide cat grass at home. If your cat is used to roaming the whole neighborhood, it gets trickier to avoid pesticides and other dangers. Now, here's a good tip: don't let them eat anything and everything they come across. Of course, that's much easier said than done. A better option is providing cat grass at home, which you know is safe to eat. Cat grass seeds, usually oat, barley or wheat, should be available at most pet stores. You can also grow it yourself, in pots or outside. A fancy alternative to the greens sprouting next to busy roads or on dog-marked territory. 3. Keep your cat away from toxic plants. If you keep your cat indoors, make sure to provide them with cat grass as well, and remove all toxic plants that they might nibble on. Whether your cat spends a lot of time outdoors or indoors, it's useful to know this list of these following common toxic plants: Amaryllis diefenbachia, also known as dumb cane; Lily's heartleaf philodendron, also known as horsehead philodendron; Alloplant sago palm. The list goes on, so make sure all your plants are non-toxic to cats before bringing them home. Ingesting toxic plants can induce anything from stomach bleeding to liver failure and be deadly. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please don't forget to subscribe and also leave a comment down below. Let us know, for example, how your cat handles it.